Today I'm making cutting boards and serving trays, and I'm working with a walnut slab that's about 7 feet in length, 1.25 inches thick, and about 9 to 10 inches wide. I ended up with 7 different pieces that are roughly 12 inches in length. 2 of those pieces are split, and I'm going to be adding bow ties to those pieces, and those will be my serving trays. So which means I end up with 5 different cutting boards. So I hope you enjoy the video and the end product as much as I enjoyed making it. All right, guys, thanks for watching. If you liked this one, I encourage you to check out our other videos. And if you're not a subscriber, I invite you to subscribe here to our main channel. And we also have a second channel where we do shop updates and that sort of thing. And if that's something you're interested in, I also invite you to subscribe to our second channel. If you would like to know more about how to support us, you can check out our Patreon page at Stone & Sons Workshop. All right, guys, see you next time.